Welcome to the 8 Musketeers. I'm here today with TJ.
Hello.
And Taylor.
Is the youngest one and the best one?
You shush.
Anyways, we're playing Dress to Impress. I think we're only going to play two rounds, but we are testing out the new duos feature. You can hear my dog crying. I'm actually sorry, but you know, new puppy, new life. The theme is celebrity. She's so nice.
I want hair.
For the new duo thing, you have to invite, and then yeah, you're in a duo. So, where is my? Where have you gone? Oh, there you are. Okay, so I'm gonna do the same outfit, different color though. Because for duos, you don't look the exact same.
Oh, goodness, guys. Beautiful. This is the best face found.
Why does mine look like that?
This is a pattern.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was a bit dumb there. What colour is your button? Okay, same as the rest. What top are you even wearing? Yeah.
Come here.
Okay. Now, instead of picking the same colour, I'm gonna just. Oh, you weirdo. I'm gonna pick pink.
Oh my days. I've not seen any guys. I haven't been in
a
server with any guys. This
would
be
it. Actually, is there a guy? Oh my god. You know, I love this hair, so. I can't with my dog in the background.
Your dog sounds like the way she cries. Can I
One sec, guys.
Rosie.
Yeah.
Crazy. Rosie is going mad.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't know why. She is like that sometimes. See, you can literally hear her. Oh, I need shoes. I have 18 seconds to get shoes. Okay, I've got shoes on. Anyway, I've got Rosie to stop crying finally. Oh, I love the contour. The contour is amazing. It's just amazing, isn't it?
Oh my
baby. Wow. Why is the contour so bad in this game? Why is
she like,
oh, that's actually cute.
Cute and basic. What's the name? Go for Ariana Grande or something.
I tried to go for
Ariana Grande. Someone did Ice Spice. They were so. That's creative. I'm giving everyone a
hug. My dog is actually eating the sofa. Oh, it's us! So, with the new duos feature, you stand next to someone and then. We sort of went for a match, sort of not. We got like the same things. Anyways, and now you go down different parts of the aisle, and that's like how the duos feature works.
Really nice, to be honest, I liked it.
Oh, there's a copycat of the first girl.
They were supposed to be as a duo.
But then
they went separate.
Oh, they didn't put the duos feature on, they just, you know.
Here?
Yeah, Helen, we're in mid-video, if you want to say hi. We're mid-video, if you want to say hi.
Hey.
Yeah, that's Helen.
Yeah.
Actually, Ice Spice is so creative.
Ice Spice is
Yeah, but the other girl isn't as good.
Nicki Minaj is black.
But Ice Spice is so, so good. Oh, I literally can't with her. Who is this now?
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, that man is looking. No, there's just no point. Oh, it's Harry Styles. What? If that's Harry Styles, I'm Justin Bieber. Actually, that's good. So 5 stars. You just need a face, though. If I'm being honest, you need a face. My dog is, oh my, do you want to be in the video? I think you are in the video. Yeah, this is a video. Say hi to them.
We came last. We came last.
Did we actually come last?
Yes.
I think it's because we were supposed to recreate a celebrity instead of just, I don't know. What we did. Oh. So guys, the first round went lovely. The first round was amazing. Were you like, oh my god.
Should I tell her Nicki is alright, or should I just leave it like that?
That might cause beef.
Yeah, you know, I'm not gonna say anything. So
we look so stylish. Imagine not being VIP. VIP. Imagine. Wait, what the hell are we supposed to do? Graduated. Yeah, I know. I can tell. No, it's called a graduation cap. Goose. Alicia's here. Alicia, we're mid-video. Can you say hi?
Alicia, be my twin.
Be my twin.
Don't go to the desk.
For graduate, I think I'd graduate history, just saying, you know.
Okay.
Just saying, if I had to graduate anything, it would be history, and I would get an A. I don't even know, like, where.
Okay, I need to run the wigs. Why doesn't it just swap the wigs? Why do I have to manually find it for myself?
Oh, I hate when I have to wear high heel shoes and I can't find them anywhere. Why is everyone wearing blue? We're supposed to be wearing something blue. Oh crap, I think we are. But you're from England, we don't usually graduate like the Americans do, but...
We don't do that.
Because you haven't graduated.
This is an American graduation. Exactly. Bro, if we're doing a UK graduation, we have to wear a shirt with signatures all over it.
Exactly. No, like, we'd literally be in our school uniform.
Do I wear blue then?
Yeah, wear blue, that's what everyone else is doing. Blue everything, black cap.
Okay, cool.
And, like, maybe a cute little bag. To just be extra.
A cute little bag?
Yeah, a cute little bag. A cute little bag.
I think I'm wearing blue just again now.
A cute little bag to be cute. Should I wear glasses or is that a bit extra? No, why is my forehead bigger than this universe? No.
Let's not laugh, PJ. Let's not laugh. I was, yeah, guys, she was, yeah. What?
Yeah, that's better. times my outfit. Wait. I don't like my eyeballs. That's cute. I need better brows. No, that looks angry. There's Alicia. No, TJ, actually look at me and tell me I'm not a word beginning with H.
What, the scallop roll?
Alicia, look at me. Alicia, look at me quickly. Will you hurry up you with your nails? I need to paint mine blue. Like, I actually need to paint mine blue. Sorry guys, I had to turn off my mic for a few minutes, but we're back. Alicia, hurry up with your... Oh, sorry. Thank you. Let me actually see Alicia. Where is Alicia? Where's your hat? Crap, I need to... Oh, God's sake. Anyways, we will be fine. We will be fine. So, I mean, they're good, but... They're cute. Oh, actually, they have good meaning. They're actually good. The tie isn't a really good colour. I don't really like the tie.
I don't like the name.
It's more flight attendant. That's more flight attendant than school.
What
are
you guys doing?
Oh, dress to impress. We're testing out the new duos feature. I can see royal height in all of Alicia's outfits. Just her style.
Where's the height coming from?
I don't know, it's just your style. I just can see royal height. Oh, it's not us. Look, that's just flight attendant. Tell me they're not flight attendants. The pose is in sync, creep me out. I actually can't with that. I like how they're a bit different though. It's us! Actually got four. Wait, how many stars does everyone have in total?
831.
What? 82. I've got 428. Guys, I think Alicia has 82.
What? Where does this rank fall in there?
You have to click on it. I'm an aspiring model. You're an early star. No, you're not. You're a rising star, Alicia. Who won?
Okay,
Alicia placed. gave him six. I think we're going to have one more round testing out this duo's feature. And then, yeah. I'm just telling Doom you were recording because she did join. She's not listening to me. I feel offended. No, she just hasn't. Oh, she left.
Wow.
Everyone gets to the green screen just for memories of Royal High, quickly. When we stand by the green screen.
Wait, yeah. What's the theme?
High school.
High school.
Are we doing school uniform or whatever we want?
High school.
Yeah. School uniform
high
or
school. Anything, guys. Probably anything high school related.
High school related. Everyone else is wearing a tie. I feel like I should be wearing a tie.
Bro, and I just removed mine.
This is gonna be easier for all you guys.
Why is it gonna be easy?
I'm not even in high school.
What? Hold on, pause. Huh?
Wait, TJ, can we both go to flower school? And the main, like, theme is flower. So we at least twin. This flower, though. Where can I get a skirt from that is in the VIP section? Because I really do. I want to, like, be a VIP a bit. But I can't.
Guys, what are you doing for this feed?
Because there's so many options for non-VIP, which actually is quite good. Wait, black skirt, because that's what we wear. No, grey skirt, we wear that in England. Grey skirt.
Oh, my God. I'm about to wear a uniform.
Please, where did you find them?
Yeah, but make it grey so it sort of matches.
That's not
My school skirt is actually guys.
Shush, Alicia. And TJ, get the flower tie. It's on the fifth column. First column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 down. First column, 10 down.
Okay, I need to find.
Is there a backpack? Because, you know, I want to be fancy like that. Oh, I need shoes first.
Let's wear trainers today.
Oh yeah, that's really badly to wear trainers.
Yeah.
Wait, I need to find trainers. Where are the trainers actually? Oh, there they are. I actually wear these trainers to school sometimes. For P anyway. Literally no school allows you to wear trainers.
One of the year 11s of my school being so rebellious that the teacher just gave up trying to tell them about their uniform. Considering that they're leaving.
What is there a blazer anywhere?
Oh my days.
Wait, I could just wear a coat and call it a day, to be honest. Oh, I wish the coat was undone. But I do like my shirt a bit more than my coat, so, you know, I have to make sacrifices. Crap, I don't have hair. Oh, guys, unpaint your nails, remember.
Yo, is Dumi just wearing whatever because she's American? Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I'm going American
school.
That's just it.
No, because then we won't match. We're literally twins, so.
Oh, I've seen the most
chubbiest. Wait, let me see some of these girls. Ooh, okay. We move on.
I'm wearing white.
wearing white socks. You have to wear black socks. But that's not allowed. Where'd you get your socks from?
From the trainers. It says add socks.
Oh.
I'm going to be shoeless, please.
Oh, yeah, I see now. No, my hair's a bit too short for school. I need to put my hair, like, really high up, because some schools you have to, like, wear your hair up. So.
Not my school.
Not mine, but. Never mind, the hair up style looks questionable.
Please, let me go!
Okay, I'm happy with that.
Yeah, we're done for. No shoes.
Do we still look relatively the same? Okay, yeah, we do. It's fine.
It's not funny. My ugly school uniform is meant to be a blazer with a shirt underneath. Oh, we got
shoes! Oh my god. Sure, do me sure. Where did they get that hair from? I would have gone with that hair.
No. Chubby guys, chubby core.
It's the synchronized movements that really put me off. Like, that drink actually is good. 5 stars. Don't go. To be honest, we've done pretty well for ourselves. One of us have always won. The Barbies are back.
The Barbies cook it up.
They did that last round though, so it's like.
Are they
repetitive? Yeah, they couldn't.
Barbie Char School.
I would have gave them a lot, but they did that last round as well. Yeah. Woo!
Yeah, guys, we're going to try it.
White socks.
You need to take water. Take water? Excuse me?
I can't believe early spring keeps... Oh, wait, who's up? Oh, sorry, I forgot to wear that round. I had to go somewhere. Woo! Woo! It's us.
It's me. Chappy and Chappy.
Oh, and she watched me come and get you. Jeans, good luck, y'all. Yeah, Jimmy didn't really get them at my that we were doing school. Yay! Okay, yeah, good. I swear, TJ, if we've come last. Okay, no, we did good. We got 25.
Wow, we tied. I'm behind you guys. I'm
like, where is my twin? Guys, we're gonna turn this video off here. I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.